You know, Braun won't be able to take his time like this in Money in the Bank. It's going to be.
And Balor with a drop kick. Strowman still on his feet, and now Balor goes to work on the hamstrings of Strowman. But just like that, Strowman, just a boot to the gut of Finn Balor.
Yeah, Braun, there we go. You get a little worm like Finn Balor slap you in the face and embarrass you, huh? Come on, Braun, stay on him. Show us you're the monster among men, huh? Give him these hands, Braun, come on. You can do better than that.
A shoulder tackle over the barricade and into the crowd.
Bet you Finn Balor's regretting the slap right now.
And Strowman bounced off the steel
post. There we go.
That's good. Shoulder first.
Very smart. That's something I would do. Very smart move.
And again, Finn Balor, tremendous resilience again here tonight against the monster among men. And how can you not be impressed? Strowman driven over the top rope and out of the ring. Still lands on his feet. Balor building momentum. Drop kick cut. Strowman in the
face. There you go, Finn. Yeah. Hey, last week he picked you up like a little child and embarrassed you, and then he showed pity. Do you need his pity? No. You need to stay on him. You need to give him your best shot. Come on, Finn. The extraordinary man who does extraordinary things. It's time to throw your best shot. Come on, Finn.
You know, you bring up a lot of good points, Kevin.
That's always what I do.
Uh-oh, Strowman catching Balor.
There we go.
Step up in Zaguri. Strowman driven down outside the ring again. Here comes Finn Balor.
You see what I do?
Off his feet. Finn Balor to the top rope. Balor going to win this thing. Connecting. Balor hit the coup de grace. Going to go for it a second time.
Finn knows he needs another one.
And meanwhile, Kevin Owens, what the hell is he doing?
We may have been in for a big upset, but we will never know. We will never know.
Finn Balor was going for a second coup de grace. Kevin Owens got involved. Disqualification happens. And now Kevin Owens, much like he'll do in 3 weeks, using the ladder as a weapon, going right after Balor.
And at Money in the Bank, it is all perfectly legal. Anything goes, no disqualification. The ladder's the most dangerous weapons at everyone's disposal.
And look at, he used it as a weapon against Strowman. And Braun Strowman saying, no way.
Look at that.
Wait a minute.
Power.
Oh, my God.
Are you serious?
Kevin Owens running away from Strowman, and can you blame him?